We've no choice but to declare war on you. As we have Germany on our side,
we will fend you off no matter the cost.
Very well, Serbia. We declare war on you.
As a response, Mother Russia declares war on you and you.
It's James.
Archduke Ferdinand assassination.
Austria, Hungary, and Serbia argued with the support of their powers. Austria had central powers, and Serbia had allied powers.
Serbia, how could you betray us like this? You murdered our Archduke and you rejected our ultimatum. We have no choice but to declare war on you, as we have Germany on our side, and you will never stand a chance.
Nonsense. We cannot easily blame us for the action of those terrorists. We have Russia beside us. We will fend you off no matter the cost!
Not with your Serbia. Russia is set for defenses with you. We will fight your enemies.
Very well, Serbia. We declare war on you. And you as well, Russia.
As a response, Mother Russia declares war on you and you!
So began the First War. A true hell of war. The first total war. Deaths were thrown into trenches. Saturated. Bayonets were used. As the trenches weren't hell at themselves, the enclosed tiny spaces were awful. Many men died. Horrible deaths.
When we were in the trenches, I saw an opening in the German defenses. I tried to make a run for it, but it was too late. They flanked around, and I got caught in the crossfire. If it wasn't for one of my coordinators to assist me to safety, there would have been another body.
Hey, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
He's good. He's dead. Okay, we gotta make a call for the trenches. Are you up for it? Yeah. Alright, we gotta make it after.
What's your name?
It's James.
Nice to meet you, Anton.
Alright, it's nice to meet you, Anton. We're gonna make it out of this, don't worry. Okay. Okay. Alright, we gotta try to make sure we're on the downside of the hill. Otherwise, they're gonna get us. never been a shame. Missed that.
You rejected our ultimatum. Nonsense. No, wait.
He's still filming.
Yeah, Jessica.
Yeah, Jessica, you fell my nose.
I will hit you.
We will fend you off the man of cost.
Nonsense! As a response, Russia declares war with you and you.
Uh-oh.
Let's go. One.
So that looks good.
I just sound like it.
Two. One.
Serbia, I know how you may feel all these times of hardship, but you should know that I always have your back. Oh no.
That was a long.
Prepare to die.
Yeah. All right, let's get it done.
Three, two, one. Crap, hold on.